when I'm teaching, I just go through one part and then one part back and forth. And once you learn that, you can put the two parts into. Do you understand what I'm talking about? Because when I'm teaching, I'm more or less just trying to get you to get, you know, learn. And then you can put them together. That's a contest should be, you know, pretty straight that way, two and two. And instead of two and one, that's, dance fiddler doesn't matter. I mean, wherever it's easier and comfortable. As long as you keep that beat and that time. That's a
difference. Surprise, the guitar player is too bad.
Well, not if it's straight. If you run into minors like Seamus O'Brien or something. is there anything else, Anna, that you want me to go through that I played for you?